What's poppin', everybody? So yes, it's true that Cardi got a residency in Las Vegas in the Palms, bitch. Yes, bitch, I'm coming to Vegas. I see a lot of you motherfuckers. Put the window down because I can hear myself. Okay, thank you. That bus is wow loud. A lot of motherfuckers in the comments talk about like, but she only got one album. I thought you gotta be a legend. Why her? Bitch, fuck you mean why me? Because I bring bitches out. Because you know what I'm saying? Because niggas do their research and they see that body brings motherfuckers out. I bring the hoes out. And you know what bring hoes? Niggas with motherfucking money that spend it. You heard what I'm saying? So, you know, after you bitches go to Wet Willie's and try to sell pussies in the casinos, go check me out in the Palm this year in Vegas. It's going to be popping today. Like, your bitch literally really want to party with Cardi. You know what I'm saying? I don't like to get cocky so you motherfuckers, but y'all be motherfucking trying me like I hold the motherfucking me doing all motherfucking goddamn thing.